We're going to be learning the layback or the cross leg release. You're going to go into one climb. So remember, when you're climbing the pole, ankle press into the pole and knee press into the pole. Then other ankle and knee, squeeze, bring your body up. Elbows stay bent. We're going to push down, bring our knees up, have our left leg extended and right leg crosses over. Lower your hands and lean back until you feel the pole resting on your right leg, right where the crease is in the knee area. You're going to grab your ankle, keep your core tight, and slowly release. Bring it up. Bend your knees. Bring it down.